Mustang Express, live right here in the Fox 8 studios. Vicki Eicher, good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, so happy to have you here. And now you've been with the district, what, 40 years now?
40-some years,
yeah.
Yes.
That's amazing. What have you seen in terms of changing this type of show choir and the development of it over the years?
Well, we've gone from a very simple, civic-minded performing group to competing.
Yeah.
And I'm very proud of the students. They can compete even as a small group.
And you guys had a number one in your division recently.
Yes, we did at Walsh Show Choir Competition.
All right, round of applause for Mustang Express. How about that? Very good. Congrats. Are the costume changes part of the show as well?
Yes.
I mean, it's a lot to undertake for a 20-minute performance.
Yes, sometimes we change and just throw them right out there.
Wow.
So.
Who comes up with all the outfits and the ideas for that? Is that you?
It's student-based, myself, my wonderful boosters, and I have a wonderful choreographer, Kelly Rose, who is our English teacher, and we all work together, the students and I, developing our show. So that's
so
what
cool.
makes it magical.
And you got the band, you got the crew. I mean, how many people are total in the group?
We have 23 singers, or 28 singers and dancers, 23 in the band and orchestra, and then 6 in the crew on a normal day.
That is awesome. All right, more coming up. Mustang Express currently in the middle of a very busy show choir competition season. As I mentioned, the number one at Walsh, and don't forget to see him at Solon. Show Choir Invitational coming up on Saturday, March 4th at Solon High School Auditorium. Thank you so much.